Alexander Gideon Lightwood.
You know who I am?
Of course. Clever idea, calling on me this way.
I wasn't going to risk summoning a greater demon into New York again, but I had to speak with you.
How is my son?
Miserable. He told me that he'll never be happy again without his magic. So please, if you ever cared about Magnus, return what you stole.
What I stole? My son gave me his powers willingly. To save his lover's paramatai. Pathetic.
It's not pathetic. It was a selfless act.
One he already regrets. Immortals are meant to grow wrinkled and gray. In time, Magnus will come to resent you. Until the bitter end.
I'm here to prevent that future. To get him his magic and his immortality back.
Fine. I'll restore both. Under one condition. End your relationship.
What?
You are the source of all his suffering. You make him vulnerable, weak. With you, he'll never reach his full potential.
You're wrong. We love each other. I wouldn't just abandon him.
Then I'm afraid you will be the death of him.
Magnus would never agree to it.
Don't give him the choice. In fact, Magnus can never know about our little arrangement or else the deal is off. Break his heart to save his life.